Alright everybody, welcome back. We got some more Tomb Raider. This is part 8. We're gonna continue where we left off.
Find something to take your mind off things.
An old copy of Robinson Crusoe. Cruel irony.
Well, he eventually escapes the island. Let's take that as a good sign.
We got a new crossbow. Let's see if we can talk to him.
Lara, I hope you understand. Up at the palace, there was nothing I could do.
So you said.
Well, yes. No time to talk. I'd like to record everything I've seen here. So much fascinating history and culture.
I think this is the only place I haven't checked.
Once I get this all hooked up, Jonah and I should be able to hoist out the engine and make the repairs. I'm gonna need my tools. Whatever you do, bring those back, Lara.
Wait a minute, where's the other guy at? I think there's something in here, though. Oh, here we go. I see. Did I get it already?
Feel something in this place.
Alright, so that's from Jonah. But where's the guy with the glasses at, though? I can't find him.
Any sign of those scavengers?
Nothing. It's quiet. If they're out there, I don't know what they're waiting for.
If they're out there.
So I see something on top of that crate, but I don't really need that. But this is where we have to go right now. I do see something over here though that I might want. And we have a secret tomb nearby. So we're going to do that. Parts. Let's see, where's this tomb at? It says a secret tomb nearby. So it's right here. Let's do a waypoint on there. Oh, it's right here. Duh.
That won't work.
Oh, we need new equipment. So we need something stronger. Guessing this bow is stronger. Survival instincts. Oh, we gotta go up there. Wow. Map again. Let's take that waypoint off because it's going to confuse me.
Okay, Reyes, I'm getting close to the Endurance. What do you need exactly?
Alan, we were getting worried. I'm gonna need a breaker bar and the rest of my kit. I can't fix this boat without them.
All right, I'm on it.
Lara is heading your way. You should wait for her.
Lara? No, I got this. I'm heading in, going radio silent.
Alex, what are you doing?
Alright, so we're gonna... Let's see. I knew there was something in here.
singed around the edges. What happened to your owner? There's a name on the tag. Millie.
That's a weird looking doll. It's missing an eye. That's creepy. It's like that movie, Annabelle. Let's see what's up here. We got some salvage up here. Oh, damn, it fell in the water. Oh, that sucks. No, it didn't. It fell down here. Let's see. We can't go up there. How the hell did I get back up here? We gotta go back down this way? That doesn't make sense, does it? I guess. Oh, they made me go all the way back around.
Don't worry about it. We'll say he lost it. Jumped to his death.
But you shot him.
Details, man. They aren't ever gonna...
God damn it! I need help here!
Thank you.
actually used as a headrest, or was it part of a larger statuary set? I'll research it if I ever get out of this place.
Yeah, that's nice. It's a headrest. Okay, let's see what we got in here. We're gonna have to strengthen that thing. Salvage here. Nice rifle parts. Hopefully there's a base camp nearby. Part of the tomb? Or did we just... I feel like I'm going in a circle. No, I didn't. Alright, commando rifle. Here we go. So let's do, oh, frag grenades. So what's this? Oh, we got the grenade launcher. Silencer on that thing. Nice, nice, nice.
This was part of the research facility. Were they sent here to investigate the storms?
Why are they giving me the ammo though?
The power's still on. How is that possible?
She moves so slow in the water.
Got to be a way across this water.
Yeah, so I gotta burn this to get this one down. Okay. go. Damn. That shit ain't no joke. Alright, we have to get... silencer. This is a pretty long Tomb Raider, not as long as the older ones, but it's pretty long. Last Revelation was pretty long. I'm gonna have some of that coming up soon. How do I get back across this motherfucker? Do I just...
The Sun Queen grows old. See?
Don't need that.
the Endurance. They're tearing it apart.
Looks like a World War II bunker or something.
That should do it.
All right, try now.
This is a waste of time. How many generators is this? What the hell are they using them for?
It doesn't matter. They put in the orders, still, no questions asked.
But we already shipped up all those portables last week. Are they powering fucking stadium lights?
Shh, be quiet, Parker. Don't talk like this.
Keep it steady. We're bringing it up.
What do you think's going on up at the palace? All that smoke rising over the mine. If there was a problem, they'd call...
Get out of here! We have an intruder!
Why am I dressed like Michael Myers? Oh, I had that and I didn't even know it. Documents.
Here she comes.
Shotgun. Over
there. She's on the second floor.
Let's see if we can get around her.
Yeah.
You ain't getting around me.
How dare you?
Yeah.
Take this. Someone get around her. Go. I got her. I lost her.
This guy's got a rifle. I fall off of that. That's crazy. I wonder if I could do that while they were shooting at me. Probably not.
Alex, what kind of trouble have you gotten yourself into?
I think I missed like three of them.
date reads May J6, which is 1873. One side is worn down, as if it was rubbed repeatedly. Maybe this was a soldier's good luck coin.
Can we pull that down?
Totally right.
Got some more gear. Shotgun. Yeah, we got a incinerary. Ooh. Now that can come in handy. That can come in handy. So we're still going over there. They don't even tell you, like, you gotta hit a square to latch on. Solid.
Fine. Fine.
Damn this unstable ship.
You two, go restack that cargo for transport after you finish with that.
Holy shit!
Fudge.
Out of the way. I got this.
Look at the size of that guy.
What
the hell
are you doing down there?
Can you get this thing open and help me out?
Ask the breaker crew. We're way behind up here.
I don't think I can get past that guy.
Come on, there could be some good shit up there.
Forget it. We got a quota to fill.
Yeah, help me out here! Ascender. Nice. Nice, nice, nice. I was trying to, like, stealth kill those other two guys, but it just wasn't happening. It's a pretty neat tool. guess we go this way.
Back here again.
I think this is the boat I came in on.
Track. Use it to move the wires blocking the door.
Yeah, I see that.
Somehow, I might be able to clear it. Clear the way.
Who thought of this? That was absolutely.
Oh, Alex. You got the tools.
Finally. I impressed you.
Let's get you out of here.
Sorry. Well, that looks like my dance career is over.
What are you doing? You'll kill us!
I'm not gonna make it out of here, Laura.
take the tools.
Not without you.
How often does a guy like me get to be a hero?
Nowhere to run!
The others are counting on us. Go! Now!
Excavation has at last yielded new information concerning the weather patterns gripping this island. The tomb of an important general dating from the Kamakura period was discovered in our coastal dig site. This discovery is the missing piece of the puzzle. It will allow us to finally gain control of the storms.
So that's the secret of the island.
Ancient ruins in the old base. Control over the storms. I need answers.
So that's why, can't leave the island. Some type of curse.
Hard to read the date, but Japan made thousands of these in the mid-1800s.
Nice. Got some berries. Back to the beach. our friend Alex is dead now. Dynamite at me? We got another day camp. We got the competition. Well, nice, nice, nice. Explosive arrows. Damn! I really would want that. We're gonna save our salvage for that. Definitely will. That's insane.
Explosion, we thought.
Alex. He was still on the ship.
Seems anyone caught with you has a pretty low survival rate.
Reyes!
Better keep your distance, then.
Let's just eat, okay? Those bastards went quiet, but it doesn't mean they're gonna stay that way. If I'm going to die in this place, I'm not gonna do it hungry. Save a man's stomach, save his soul.
Finally, a little positivity. Once Reyes finishes the boat, we'll be back to civilization in no time. And what a tale we'll have to tell.
A tale? I hope I never hear Himiko's name again.
We can take the boat out at high tide.
No, we can't.
Don't start that bullshit again, Lara.
Lara isn't the only one who thinks we're trapped, Reyes. Matthias may be insane, but he was certain about it. I saw it in his eyes.
He thinks resurrecting Himiko is the key to getting off this island.
God, it sounds crazy. But this whole place is crazy.
These storms aren't natural. We have to face that.
She's right. When that storm hit the Endurance, I felt it. Something dark, something alive. This place is cursed.
Where are you going?
There are ruins beneath that old base in the cliffs. Something in there led them to believe they could control the storms. I've got to find out what they discovered.
Once we're ready to leave, we're leaving. Whether you're back or not.
I won't leave without you.
Alright, so this is the next place where we have to go. But I'm going to leave the video right here. I'm going to have part 8 coming up next. And I'll see you guys on the next one.